answer the door, Granny. We were worried to death.
I brought a bundt cake.
Ladies, heavens to Betsy, isn't our quilting night already? I've been so worried about poor Twinkletoes, lost again. It must have slipped my mind.
Again? How many times has that cat gone missing now? 3? Sounds suspicious to me.
Camilla, you always say that. Remember the big cat show a few years ago? You were dead sure something fishy was up. Why, you accused Granny of sabotaging your kitties.
And I was right, wasn't I? Not about the sabotage, but I was right about seedy goings-on. Now, Granny dear, remember that show? We were bitter blue ribbon rivals. But the catnappings forced us to put our differences aside.
Do you mean the 75th annual Westmouser? The year all our prize kitties went missing and the judges were wearing those odd black outfits.
Oh, I do love these little trips down memory lane. Who wants a cup of tea?
Super Granny, you can move me around with the arrow keys. Try moving me around with the arrow keys now. Good work, dear. Be a sweetheart. I found the cat, but he's... Camilla, Margaret, and I love collecting souvenirs. Souvenirs can be found almost everywhere. Take me around to all... Collecting souvenirs can lead to point bonuses and unlock special flair for our quilt. Now move me down here. Great job! Now, such a smart cookie. Now, walk me through the hole so I can rescue the remaining kitties. The more cats we rescue at once, the more points we get. When all the cats have been rescued, the exit flower appears. Walk me into it. That was hard work. My bifocals are all fogged up. Walk me to this arrow, dear. Let's dig a hole in front of me. Press this. Walk me to this arrow, dear. Goodness, I've been spotted. Press the space bar, quick. Wonderful. Now wait until the big meanie falls into the bingo. I can walk over trapped enemies. After a while, the hole will fill in. See if you can help me rescue the remaining cats. Sometimes when I rescue all my kitties, ladders like this one will appear. Let's exit this area. That was hard work. My bifocals are all fogged up. I can also use items. Walk me into this watering can to... Now, thank you, sweetie. See if you can help me solve the rest of this level. After all that running, my feet could use a good soaking.